person joining us for the very first time. Okay, good. We have a wonderful guest, Daniel Shima. Okay, is it that you can hear us or you are in for the very first time? Al, for short. All right, thank you, Al. Okay, Daniel. Okay, you can hear me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. All right. Okay, so we're going to go over our PowerPoint. Okay, welcome, Legit. Okay, you see, Sadan has told us that what I am coming to present to you today, what I always present to you, myself and Mr. Abrami has been present to you, is just a tip of the iceberg of what we really have. What we present to you. Okay, you're welcome, Sheena. What we present to you and what I'm coming to present to you today is just a tip of the iceberg. It is just, what do I say? It's just icing on the cake. The main thing is far. Okay, Salome, you're also welcome. The main thing is far bigger than what I am coming to present to you today. But even with that, just take your time, take a pen and a paper, and put certain things down, because even with what I'm coming to present to you today, it is one thing you cannot find under one umbrella. You might have seen one that is a different business altogether. You might have seen another, a different company altogether, but not all these under one umbrella. And even with what I'm coming to present to you, I'm coming to present just a little of what is there. So let me not waste too much time, or let me not take too much time. I will share my screen. And when you see my screen, you give me a five. When you can see my screen, then you type five. Okay. All right. Thank you very much. All right, let's go. Okay, Witty project breaking the third world fence. Now, if the reason why we are saying breaking the third world fence, the origin is from Africa. And it is said that charity begins at home. Whatever you do, good or bad, you start it from your home. So we believe that Africa has been fenced. Not only Africa, there are a lot of countries in Asia that have been fenced, being called the third world countries. Now, no matter where you find yourself, if you are not financially free, you would want to need, or you would want to have something that could give you financial freedom. And so that is why we are saying the breaking the third world fence. Whichever fence you find yourself, some people have money, but their money is hand to mouth, as it's called in Ghana. They get their salary, they could barely make ends meet. They could pay electricity bill, water bills, and food. And then by maybe 20th of the month, all the money is finished. They could barely hold on till the end of the month so that they could be paid again. There are lots of people like that all around the world, in the US, in Europe, well, even those first world countries. It is very common. In fact, if it's more common there, it's more common in Europe and those countries. I remember I met a friend who lived in Europe, and he told me that in Europe, some parts of Europe, if you can save 100 euro a month, then you are very rich. If you can save 100 euro a month, then you are very rich. And this guy is somebody, actually, this guy is a nurse in Europe. He is well paid. But after paying his electricity, his water bills, his accommodation, food and everything, he can barely save 100 euro. So this situation that we find, a lot of people find themselves in Africa, it is very common in several parts, in every country in the world. Every country in the world. So, if you find yourself in the US, in Canada, in Europe, in Asia, wherever you find yourself, this is a project for you, because I am very sure, 100%, with no iota of doubt, that this business can give you passive income and can get you at least on the path of financial freedom. As our CEO was always say, we are not promising everybody financial freedom. And actually, whatever we say here, it depends on your effort, your understanding, and how your strategies and how you're going to do or build your business. But what we are trying to say is that we are giving you the opportunity and the education and the guidelines and making everything very easy for you to at least get you on the path of on the path of financial freedom if you put in the effort. That's it. So with you breaking the third world fence, wherever you find yourself, any fence that has been built around you, which will help you to break that third world fence. And so somebody will ask you, what is Witty Witty? How is Witty going to help me break third world fence? What is Witty at all? So Witty is a crypto project that builds financial products on the blockchain. Very simple. It's a crypto project that builds financial products on the blockchain. Very, very simple. And so we say at Witty, we are focused on building financial products on the blockchain. And why do we do this? Why? Why are we building financial products at all? There are several financial products on the blockchain. Why do we want to build one as a company? Now, one of the reasons is that we want to demonstrate the practical use of cryptocurrency and the blockchain to our target audience in Africa and beyond. So we want to make crypto very, very practical in such a way that if you always spend euro, you could have crypto and be spending it just like you spend euro. If you are spending naira, you could spend crypto just like you spend naira. If you are spending maybe dinar, you could spend crypto just like you spend dinar. Maybe if you spend lira, you can spend crypto just like you use any normal currency at all. If we say crypto is a currency should flow. There should be somebody who would accept it for a service or a product. Unless it is not created in that fashion. And so Witty is saying that crypto majorly in Africa is used for speculative purposes. It is someone buying low and selling high for profit. Or sometimes you buy at the top and then you lose and then you sell. That is how it is. Crypto is just like that. So for speculative purposes, buying low, getting it high, buying low, getting high. But the actual purpose of crypto being a currency, a medium of exchange, buying things, ordering things online and all that, it is not part of our lives. And so Witty says that we are going to make this practical in our daily life in such a way that whatever you want to do, you can pick up any cryptocurrency and do that with it. Now, again, we seek to become a frontline and driving Africa's goal towards the much-needed financial inclusion that has smart economic growth in Africa for many decades. Yes, the CEO has always been telling the story of how he used to he has been in digital marketing from 2002, and he used to work for companies in Canada and in the US. And when it's time for them to pay him, those days, he wouldn't have a way for them to pay him. There was PayPal. His colleagues were receiving money in PayPal. But because he's from Nigeria, he couldn't have a PayPal account. And so what he could do is to find somebody who lives in the US and then get the person's bank details and give it to his employers. And then your employers will pay that person. And that person will withdraw the money and buy phones, camera, laptops, and things like that and ship it to Nigeria. And then he will get it after several weeks and then go around selling these things before he gets his money. Can you see the pain that person has to go through before the person is gets paid? So he said to himself, if one day there's an opportunity to make Africa head, to make Africa open to the financial world, he wouldn't hesitate to do that. And God being so good, blockchain and the cryptocurrency came along. So when he got into cryptocurrency, his main idea was to study the platform and see how we are going to produce and be producers on the blockchain rather than be consumers. And that is one of the reasons why we have Witty project here. Now, our vision is playing a major role in breaking the third world fence by leveraging permissionless and trustless technologies. What it means is that with our vision, the two main things you have to understand or underline is permissionless and trustless. What do we mean by that? All our platform, we have tried our very best to make it permissionless and trustless, meaning that it is decentralized 100% in such a way that there is virtually no human interference in any of our platforms. Our platforms are fully decentralized. You have absolute control over your assets and your accounts at all times. At no point are you going to ask for a withdrawal from somebody and then the person will tell you wait for 4 hours, 12 hours, 13 hours, 24 hours, 48 hours before I send it to you. Or at no point is somebody going to tell you that there's a queue of people that wants to withdraw and so we will. You have to wait for some time. Or at no point is somebody going to tell you that, oh, wait, we are going to do maintenance on our withdrawal platform before you can withdraw. No. We have tried as much as possible for our platforms to be very much decentralized. Now, it is important to note this. In the crypto space, it is the person that holds the private key that owns the money. In the case of FTS closure or going belly up, we all know it is all because that it is one person that holds the private key to the vault where everybody's money is. For instance, an example will be a centralized exchange like Binance. You might have maybe $1 million in Binance. Every day you open your wallet or your exchange, your wallet is there. $1 million. But actually, this money is not for you. Because anytime you want to spend any part of this money, what you do is that you have to issue out a withdrawal. And then it will be sent to you after some minutes. In 2021, it will interest you to know that I encountered 4 times that Binance was doing maintenance and so we couldn't withdraw. Sometimes it took 4 hours. Sometimes it took much more than 4 hours. For instance, if the money were yours, you could have taken it immediately. But in this instance, you try to ignite a withdrawal and somebody will tell you, this time we are doing maintenance, you cannot withdraw. You have to wait. Meaning that the person has more power than you. Even though the money is yours, but it's actually not yours because the money is in somebody else's vault and the person holds the private key to the vault. The CEO told us a story of an exchange, a centralized exchange, whose owner had an accident and died. And then over $4 billion were gone because nobody could access the vault. It's only him that knew the password or whatever the codes to the vault. And then he was gone. There have been several stories in the crypto space that people created exchanges in the earlier stages and people put a lot of money and then they went away. They ran away with all the money. Nobody knew where they went to. And some of them, police is still after them as we speak now. So it is very, very important. So Witty is saying that At no point are you giving any of your assets to us. No. You hold the private key to your assets. You have full control over your assets 24/7. So at no point are you going to say, how can I trust this platform? Are they not going to run away with my money? Absolutely not. Because at no point are you going to leave your money with any management member or anybody. You hold the private key to your account 24/7 and you own your assets and have access to your assets at all times. Even something that are very delicate like arbitrages and everything, it is still done in your own wallet, non-custodial. That is how amazing it is. So if you don't get anything today, put it in your mind that Witty is 100% decentralized. At no point are you going to say that your money is going to be or somebody is going to run away with your money, because your money can never be with anybody. Your money is fully always with you. Now, our creed is that Nigeria is our springboard, Africa is our platform, and the world is our stage. The origin, Nigeria, it was spread very quickly in Africa. As I'm talking to you, I'm a Ghanaian, and I'm happy I found Witty at this time. And then the world will be our stage. When we're doing the beta test, you have people from China, you have people from Europe joining us to do the beta test last year. When we're trying the arbitrage platform and seeing how it could work. So Witty is very, very loud. In fact, Witty is very, very, very loud. As we are going loud, we are going live very, very soon. You see a whole lot of people from all walks of life in Witty platform. Now, our tagline is business beyond borders. Business beyond borders. So wherever you find yourself, you can do business with a Witty ecosystem. Okay, Mr. Ebami says, any money owned on a centralized platform, be it a bank, an insurance company, or any form of finance house, it's not completely yours, because you will always be at the mercy of the central authorities controlling the platform because it is centralized. It is very, very true. In Ghana, if you ever heard, in Ghana, there are several banks that folded up. People's money were gone because it's centralized. You go and put the money there. If you are going to withdraw your money, they will tell you the amount you can withdraw. Mobile people in countries where mobile monies are accepted very well, in Ghana, they have limits. It is your money. Maybe you have 30,000, 50,000 Ghana cedis on your phone. You want to withdraw, they will tell you we can give you only 5,000. Out of 30,000, you can withdraw up to 5,000. They tell you what to do with your money, how much you can have access to, because it's centralized. So what he's saying is that no matter in the world, that is why crypto came. Crypto came to make your money your own. The freedom of crypto. So we are really, really making you have the freedom that you are supposed to have. That is how Witty is. Now, let's move on quickly. Our time is running very, very fast. With a few that I've heard who have said, who are the brain behind this amazing project. We have a CEO who is in the person of Mr. Dan Ewa, formerly called Danish. He's a blockchain angel investor, a digital marketing consultant, a growth hacker, and the founder of the Witty Club. We used to have a club, in fact, not again, that if you want to come through to Witty, you have to go through, because it was a form of an educational system. But the CEO has told us that we have all our educational systems on our platform now, on our websites now. So the Witty Club will be added to our website. So you have everything at a central point on our website. Now, Dan is a three-time company co-founder. Now, one thing that somebody will say, he's a three-time company founder, co-founder. Okay. Why do we need to hear this? What is this? Why is this important? Now, if you know very well, all rich people, before they do an investment in a company, or if you want to know a company that will really, really do well, one of the most important things is to look at the CEO. Now, Mr. Dan Ewa is our co-founder, is a co-founder and the CEO of this project. Now, being the CEO, you should know who he is, his experiences, what he can do and what he cannot do, his expertise. Now, Warren Buffett will tell you that if he wants to buy shares in any company, he will first find out that how many times has the CEO founded the company? At least he should have founded a company once. Because on the road of building a company, there's a lot you need to learn. And books will teach you, mentors will teach you, but there's nothing that will teach you more than experience. And experience, to acquire experience, is to practice what you have learned. If you don't practice, you cannot get experience. And so, Warren Buffett will tell you, for you to buy shares in a company, the CEO should have founded a business before. If he has founded a business before, then you should be sure that he has learned through the process, and that is a quality that you need in a CEO. One of the foremost qualities that you need in a CEO. And so a CEO has founded a company three times. A three-time company co-founder. So he has the experience over the years. Not only that, he has a finance background. Having worked with United Bank for Africa, he has worked with a bank before. And again, he's been active in the digital marketing space since 2002, over 21 years. And in the crypto marketing, cryptocurrency space since 2016. So he has vast, so you see, he has founded companies before. He has finance background as a banker. He is has been into digital marketing. Who could, he's, that is his strongest point. He can get, he once told us a story of how he got 25,000 people in a company single-handedly. Single-handedly. If you won't follow this person, who are you going to follow? In Nigeria, it is said that you follow who know road. Who know road. So he has vast experience. He has done it before. He has done it before. And so if he says he will do it, the probability of him succeeding is very, very high. And number, again, if you have heard the CEO talk, you can see that he has the conviction of the success of the business in himself as he's talking to you. And so you will know that he will not stop at anything until the business is successful. That is how it is. So if you want to join a business, this is a business you should join. Now, okay, because of our time, let me know, digress so much. So let me go straight. He has, please, I would, because of time, I would jump. You'd find this PowerPoint on our Telegram page on the media section. So you can read a lot more about our management team. Let me jump them so that we can go on to the main issues. And we have Arinze John Okafor, who is a co-founder also, and he's a COO, Chief Operations Officer. I know him personally, wonderful person. He's a workaholic. He can work and work and work. And when we launch, you'll see that he's an amazing person. He's an amazing person. You can read a lot more about our CEO. Then we have Linda, who is also our CFO, Financial Officer. He's from the UK. She's from the UK, sorry. And she has over 36 years of working experience cutting across finance and IT. You can read a lot more about Linda later on. And then let's move on to our engineering team. All our products were built by him. If you have had any interaction with any of our products, in fact, any of our products, a 10-year-old can operate with any of our products if you teach the person. Very, very simple to do. You just have to tell our engineering team this is what you want and they can do it for you. Amazing engineering team. So that is how it is. You can read a lot more about them. Let's move on to the main things. Now, this is our products. Now, this is part of our products, I should say. Actually, the full spectrum of our products will be on our website when we launch. That will be very, very vivid and clear. You can read through all of them. Now, but let me go through what we have here. We have the Witty Staking platform, the Witty Arbitrage platform, the Launchpad, the Witty Infrastructure platform, the Crypto Remittance platform, the Witty Debit Card, the Decentralized Swap, you have Huti Payment Gateway, Lending Platform, and Utility Platforms. And last but not the least, the Witi Fund. I wouldn't want to go that deep into it. I would want to go briefly into what we have on the table now so that we can save time. Now, we have soon to be launched projects. Soon to be launched. Those that we are expecting very, very soon. I want to talk about some of them. We are expecting our Dex Swap going live. We are expecting our staking platform going live. We are expecting our arbitrage platform going live. And these are three products in one. Three products launching at the same time. Three products launching at the same time. The meeting we had with our CEO, he told us about by the end of the year, we should have had a lot of, maybe more than five of our products out. At least more than five. Okay, Ojo Bab says, that's a customer who wants to make use of some of our products take with you before he or can access remittance platform, debit card, and other service products. Okay, I'll answer your question simply. You don't need to stake before you use our remittance or our debit cards. There are some of our products that you need to stake before, some you don't need to stake. So I will explain all of them. But with the remittance and the debit card, you don't need to stake. No, you don't need to stake before. So I will go straight to our remittance platform. One of the amazing products that anytime I get to the remittance platform, I get overexcited. And so most of the time, I get to talk. By the time I realize I would have taken a lot of time only on the remittance platform. Now, the remittance platform is very, very simple. Let me break it into a layman's language. Now, you have crypto in your Trust Wallet. Now, or any decentralized wallet at all. Because we know that to save any crypto and say it is yours, it shouldn't be on any exchange. To have any crypto on any centralized exchange means that the crypto is not yours. But to have it as yours, it should be on maybe a cold wallet or paper wallet or whatever wallet, or maybe a decentralized wallet or anything like that. So you have, for instance, your Bitcoin or your USDT or BUSD in Trust Wallet. What Witi Remittance Platform is saying is that with this USDT in your Trust Wallet, we can give you an opportunity that you can send this USDT to banks around the world. Now, until now, if you talk to anybody about crypto and you say, let's say I have $10,000 worth of Bitcoin, the person will ask you, is it really money? Can you use it? Can you send it to the bank? These are the questions, pertinent questions they will ask you. Everybody will ask you, can you send it to the bank? So can I send it to my bank account? If somebody gives you money and you buy maybe crypto for the person, sees the money in his wallet, the question the person will ask you is that, is this money really money? Is it real? You say yes. Can I send it to my bank? Then you know the normal answer we always say is no. Because there's no way you send crypto to the bank. There is a big gap. A big valley between cryptos and then the banking system. But Witi is saying that we are bridging this gap and then making it possible for you to transfer your crypto from your Trust Wallet or any decentralized wallet into your bank account or any bank account around the world. That is how amazing it is. Now, you could be in Nigeria and then you could have maybe a brother or sister schooling in the UK. The person has to pay fees. You can send crypto from your Trust Wallet and use it to pay fees in the UK for your brother. In the US, you can do the same. In Canada, you can do the same. In Australia, you can do the same. In Germany, you can do the same. Anywhere the person is, you can do the same. Bar the red zone countries. No, there are some countries like Yemen, Afghanistan, Russia, those countries that they are red zone countries that actually has been banned from normal operations around the world. Those countries, you cannot send the money there. But apart from that, in Africa, you can send the money to everywhere, wherever you find yourself. Canada, you can send it to Canada. You can send it to any bank in the US, in Brazil, in Argentina, in Ecuador, in Peru, in Nigeria. Just name it. So if you are ordering rice from Vietnam, and even you want to send, let's say, $10 million to Vietnam, you can send it in just minutes. Listen, yesterday I read a story of how a bank in Europe moved €20 billion. They took 2 years to move 20 billion euros from one place to another. 20 billion euros. Now, crypto has made it possible. If you had $20 billion worth of Bitcoin, you move it in seconds. You will move it in seconds. That is how it is. You move it in seconds. So the remittance platform is giving you opportunity to do this as simple as possible. As simple. So school fees, paying your suppliers. And you know, Africa is import dependent. Africa is seriously import dependent. It is, research has shown that every year we import or we do remittance of over $730 billion. All this is what we use to import rice and goods from the West and then Asia. Now, because we do that a lot, it gives pressure to our local currency. And so our local currency keeps losing value all the time, all the time. Witi has come with a solution. Witi says that just have your money in crypto, in your trust wallet, connect your trust wallet to our remittance platform, and then you can send it to your suppliers in minutes. Now, the good thing about it is that it is very, very fast. It takes just a few minutes for the money to hit any account around the world. Few minutes. It is almost instant. Almost instant. You connect the wallet to your to the remittance platform. You put in the details of the person receiving the money, how much you had, and then you click send. And in less than 15 minutes, the money will hit the person's account. No matter where the person finds himself. That is how powerful this platform is. The good thing is we don't operate within the banking hours. You know, bank will say we open at 8 o'clock and we close at 4. Now, no matter the time, provided you have your crypto in your trust wallet, if you want to do remittance, it will go. So you don't have to rush. Oh, I have to send money. The bank will close. No. With Witi remittance platform, you can do it at the comfort of your home. Wherever you find yourself, whenever you want to do it, you can do it. That is how amazing it is. Now, again, it gets even better. As you are, now, you can also buy crypto on our remittance platform. This is huge. Now, we all know how many times we've been scammed. Mr. Obami has told us how he got scammed. Myself, my first Bitcoin I bought $1,000. I got scammed. At that time, Bitcoin was around 300 and something. So I bought about two Bitcoins and more. And I got scammed. My first $1,000, my first crypto, I got scammed. So it is very common in the crypto space for you to get scammed. Simple. Very simple. Now, Witi is saying that as simple as ABCD, just in your trust wallet, this is not I place an order, and I send the money to somebody and the person wants to say receive the money and release the crypto, no. This is you being in your room, and then you can use your trust wallet connected to the remittance platform, and then you can buy your crypto in your trust wallet and have the crypto released to you instantly in your trust wallet. No room for scam. This is amazing. This is amazing. Now, these are some of the reasons why a lot of people are very much afraid of the crypto space, because they are afraid to get scammed. But this is a huge solution for them. And so with this, a lot of people will be very much interested in cryptocurrency. Because one thing about one of my friends, who is my team member, told a friend in Germany who has had an online company like this in the crypto space. He owned an online company and then he folded up a whole lot, a trading platform and all that. Very, very huge. He had over 20,000 people on his platform. Active people all over Europe. And so my downline or my team member copied Sedan's write-up, the very last write-up he did in earning passive income, and sent it to this friend. And what this friend was saying is that getting into crypto is not the problem, but getting out of crypto. So if there's a way somebody could create a platform to get in and get out, that is what everybody's looking for. That is how amazing it is. A lot of people are afraid because they know when they, okay, I put my money, I have $50,000, I buy crypto. How am I going to get the $50,000 back in my hand? Or I want $100 to buy food. Or I want $50 to pay for something online. How do I get that? So they are very much afraid to get into crypto, but the solution is our remittance platform. It's on-ramp and off-ramp. You can get in and then you can get out. It is not something very weird that you get in and then you are locked. You are looking at a way of getting yourself out. This is how amazing our remittance platform is. So you can buy crypto and then you can also exchange your crypto into fiat, into bank accounts, and into all mobile money accounts all over the world, wherever it's accepted. So if you're in Nigeria, and then let's say you want to send your mother in the village money, your mother has bank account, you just connect your remittance platform to your trust wallet, put the amount you are sending, put your mother's bank details, and then click send, and then almost immediately, your mother will get the money in his bank account. That is how super our remittance platform is. Very, very, very sweet. If you have question on the remittance platform, please, you put it down, and then Mr. Elmami will do justice to it. That is how powerful our platform is. Now, let's move on to our crypto debit card. This is the one that blows my mind too much. Our crypto debit card is making life easier for everybody. Making life easy for everybody. You are a crypto holder. You want to buy food. You want to order online. You can't. You have to look for somebody who wants your crypto in exchange for fiat, and then you take the money, go to a bank, deposit it to the bank, and then or put it on your debit card, and then you go a whole lot of running helter-skelter. But with Witty crypto debit card, it answers it all. The craziest thing is that in most crypto debit cards that I've known, what happens is that once you send the money to the card, if it is Bitcoin, Ethereum, whatever, they convert it into USD so that you can withdraw it. But with our card, the amazing thing is that it, as he was said, it will not be converted to USD. It will be in crypto on the card until the very last tail end that you are withdrawing from ATM or using it to pay for something online. That is how amazing it is. So in the normal circumstances, when let's say you send Bitcoin on the platform and the Bitcoin is gaining value, you don't gain anything. Ethereum is gaining value, you don't gain anything. You've lost the opportunity. But with our platform, it's not like that. It is crypto until the very last tail end. That is how amazing it is. And then number two, that blows my mind. Anyone who would get this card could have a British pound account. Like anyone who could get this card and do KYC could have a British pound account, euro account, and a dollar account. That is how amazing, amazing, amazing a crypto debit card is. Now, what can you use this account for? Listen, if you have somebody or you've rendered a service to somebody and the person has to pay you in dollar, in euro, in pound, or anything, and then maybe it will take 3 working days for you to give the person your Nigerian or your local bank account details. It is very simple. You just give the person your euro or pound or dollar account, and then the person will send money into that account instantly, just like you are in the US, or you are in UK, or you are in Europe. And then you yourself, you can get it to your witty debit card, and then you can have access to the money. It's that simple. It makes life that simple. Even the prestige of you having a British pound account, telling yourself owning a British pound account, a US dollar account, an euro bank, not in Nigeria or not in Ghana, in a local bank like that, in Europe, in US, and in UK. That is how amazing it is. So I always tell anybody I meet that if you will get anything, you get involved in witty. If you not get into any product at all, you have to get the witty debit card. And if you are a true wittician, you should get the witty debit card, because with a witty debit card, you have your name inscribed on it. It will have the witty colors. It is one of my best prospecting tools, because in the crypto space, everybody that you can prove that you can withdraw crypto in front of him, that person will join you on crypto in the crypto space. So if you have this card, it will be a very strong prospecting tool for you. It will be a bragging right. You can say, this company is from Nigeria, it is called Witty. This is my debit card. I can access my cryptos in any ATM around the world, and I can pay anything online. That is how amazing this card is. So it is very, very simple. Just like the remittance platform is, you connect the crypto debit card platform to your Trust wallet, and then you send your cryptos on the card, and then anytime you go on to make withdrawal, you can withdraw in any ATM around the world that supports Visa, and then you can use it to pay online. You can use it to shop. Any POS service will work. That is how amazing it is. It is amazing. Anytime I think about this debit card, it just blows my mind. Anytime, it's like I'm hearing it for the first time. It just blows my mind, and I can't wait for us to launch this debit card, for me to land on this debit card. So I always forget. I have one question I'll ask Sedam. Well, some of us, we will need more than one of these cards too. If you guess like maybe 3 or 4, it's good. Because some of us, you're going to chop very, very big money in Witty. So you need plenty cards like that. That is how amazing this platform is. So if you have question on the crypto debit card, you can also put it on the page. I can see Mr. Yobami has been doing a lot of justice to the question sent. Chris said the debit card is a bomb. Indeed, the card is amazing. It's so amazing. Okay, receiving money through this foreign account, does it come with email or SMS alert? Definitely, it will come with an alert, and so we'll let you know when we get closer to the time. When there's a time of launching, definitely in this modern times, whenever you receive money in any account, you should receive something of that sort. And so the CEO will give us further details when we are getting closer to launching that platform. Yes. Mr. Yemami, okay, let me try and read the write-up Mr. Yemami has done here. In Nigeria today, none of the Nigeria Naira issued cards. Whether it is MasterCard, Visa card, Verve card is supported for international online POS payments. Okay, what he's saying is that you cannot use any Nigerian card to do online payments. And this singularly have affected several online businesses, individual corporate businesses, entities. With a witty crypto debit card, my comrades, you are covered, course. That won't be an impediment to your business and online transactions anymore. More so, you won't need a crypto vendor or a P2P platform to help you convert your crypto to fiat or fiat to crypto before you can spend it anymore. The Witty Crypto Debit Card got you covered. And many more fintech products and solutions loaded in the Witty, all powered by blockchain technology. That's how amazing it is. That's how amazing. So in Nigeria, he's saying, if you cannot, because a lot of business has been affected because they cannot even pay for the ads, pay for anything online. Now, Witty has got you covered. Witty will solve the problem for you. This is how amazing our platform is. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Now, let me tell you something. All of our product, any of our products that you get involved or you hear has got passive income attached to it. There's a way you could get passive income in any of our products. So when you hear this, you are not supposed to keep mute about any of our products. You are supposed to sound the gong on loud. Sound the drum very, very loud, because anybody you make join any of our ecosystem, you are going to earn passive income. What does it mean? Anytime the person or the person and his group of people uses the platform, you are going to earn money, whether you are there or not. That is how simple it is. And these monies are not going to be sitting somewhere. These monies are going to come to you directly. You have absolute control over it at any time, in the middle of the night, whenever. So if you hear this, you are supposed to be the first to tell your friends, listen, I joined a business. And the business was in Ghana. And the head office was in Accra. And I referred somebody in Tamale. Tamale is in the northern part of Ghana. And Accra is the southern, the very south. And then Tamale is the very north. Now, if you are driving, it will take you not less than maybe 10 hours to get there. Now, I recruited somebody into that business, and that the person didn't tell any of his family members, but started building the business. One day he visited me in Accra, in the capital. We went to the office. We went and met his very younger sister in the office, who had registered and bought bigger packages than his brother that I registered. So he asked the sister, what are you doing here? He said, oh, a friend of his that he went to school with, he told me about this business, and he had come to Accra and saw that it was okay, and then he registered. And then he told the sister that I'm in the business. He said, well, how come you never told me? How come you never, we live in the same vicinity, you never told me? So what I'm saying is that, I'm saying this to say that, don't wait. Because if you don't tell your family members and your friends now, before you realize, by the time you get to them, they will be coming to tell you. So this is hot business. This business is very, very, very hot. You can't wait long enough. You have to tell people as quickly as possible. As quickly as possible. If anything, so you might not be able to explain the details and everything to them. We have meetings on Mondays, on Wednesdays, and on Fridays, 8 p.m. Nigerian time, 9 p.m. Eastern Europe time. Is it 4 p.m. American time, right? So anywhere the person finds us in the world, the person can join us on the calls Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at these times. And then we'll present the business on your behalf to them. And then when we launch, they will sign under your team. All that you have to do is invite them on our calls. That's all. All you have to do, don't try explaining everything to them. Just tell them, oh, you find a very good opportunity, a very, very serious opportunity you want them to take a look at. It wouldn't take too much of their time. Normally, our presentation time takes is only 1 hour, 30 minutes. So maximum 1 hour, 30 minutes, we are out of here. So within this 1 hour, 30 minutes, you will change somebody's life, and then your life will also be upgraded. So don't wait too long. If you wait too long, by the time you realize, maybe somebody will be registering your mother, or your father, or your sister, or your brother. Now, let's move on quickly. Let's look at some of our other products. You have the staking platform and then the arbitrage platform. Now, because of the quizzes, I will do further details in these places, because I see that there are sometimes Mr. Abami will ask certain questions that are quite technical and it is quite difficult for people to get it. Now, somebody asked a question, if I want to do remittance or I want to buy a debit card, do I need to stake? The answer is no. Mr. Abami answered it. Now, there are two products that you need to stake before you have access to. These two platforms are the Witty arbitrage platform and the Witty remittance platform. For now, these are the only two that you need to stake before you have access to. Now, these two products could build you fortunes. So I always tell myself that the staking platform is the gateway to financial freedom in the ecosystem for me. Because when I stake, it could give me access to the launchpad, and then it could give me access to the arbitrage platform. Apart from that, I'm going to receive monthly staking rewards. So when I stake, I do one thing, it gives me opportunity to earn free on three platforms. So it is your choice, but it's very, very important. If you're in Witty and you seriously want financial freedom, you need to look at the staking platform. Now, we have staking portfolios. The CEOs have told us that they are adding a $50 portfolio. Now, the portfolios are from before, start from $100 to $10,000. That is $100 basic, silver $500, gold $2,000, platinum $5,000, and then diamond $10,000. Now, let me say this. To have access to the arbitrage platform and then the launchpad, after you have staked, is when you have the access. Now, on the launchpad, the quantity of tokens or whatever you could buy on the launchpad is relative to how much you have staked. Now, let's say a company we call maybe Chris Company is listing on our launchpad, and you have staked maybe $100, and you have a capital of, you know that, oh, Chris Company is very formidable and the token is going to do very, very well in the near future. So your capital is $5,000. You want to buy $5,000 worth of Chris crypto projects. Now, you cannot buy that much, because what you could buy has got direct relations with your staking package. So the more you stake, the more you could buy on our launch pads. Now, why would there be the need for you to buy anything on our launch pad at all? Now, the CEO have told us that our launch pad is not ordinary. Projects that we will launch are not just common projects. Projects that we will launch are projects that you get involved. You could gain capital profits, and then you could also get yearly dividends. Because the strategy is that the CEO says that they will list companies that, when you buy your tokens, it's like buying shares in the company. As long as you keep the tokens, you will be receiving yearly dividends from the company every year. And so, when you buy on our launchpad, you are buying something that could give you money from the time you bought it till your children's children come and succeed you. That is how amazing it is. So it is very, very important. So if you are staking, you should be informed. You should make an informed decision, because your staking package has got direct relations to how much you can use to trade on the launchpad or trade on the arbitrage platform. The same thing happens to your arbitrage platform. If you stake $100, you cannot have a capital of $500 on the arbitrage platform. No. Your capital should be equal to your stake package. So if you want to use a $500 as your trading capital on the arbitrage, it means you should stake a $500 package on the staking platform. That is how it is. So it has direct relations. That is how it is. Now, how many times you will trade also has its requirements, which I will treat a little later. Now, for now, let's move quickly through this. Now, $100 has a yearly reward of 0.98%. Silver has 5.4% yearly. And then gold has 25.2% yearly. Platinum has 72% yearly. And then diamond has 162% yearly. So, that is how it is. So, for example, if myself and Ojo Babs, we both have $10,000 worth of witty at the beginning of the year, and I decided I'm not going to stake my witty, but Ojo stakes his witty. I'm not sure if you are a male or a female, sorry, his witty. So after he has staked, after the staking period, a year, let's say witty have done 10x. Remember, at the beginning of the year, we all had $10,000, and then Ojo staked. I didn't stake. So with the $10,000 in my trust wallet at the end of the year, because witty had done 10x, it is now $100,000, because witty had done 10x, 10 times, has increased in value 10 times. So one witty has increased in value 10 times. So my $10,000 worth of witty in my trust wallet is now $100,000. It is the same with Ojo. He staked and his $10,000 worth of witty is now $100,000. But it goes even further, because Ojo will get an additional 162% of witty added to his witty. Now, and so, although we all had $10,000 worth of witty, which is now $100,000, Ojo will be $162,000 richer than myself. Why? Because he staked his witty. That is how amazing it is. So the mere intention of putting your witty on our staking platform will give you monthly rewards that is so enormous. It doesn't end there. Because with Ojo staked witty, he could also trade on the arbitrage platform. Let's say he's making a profit of $100 a day. At the end of the year, he would have made over $35,000 in the year, which I wouldn't have the same opportunity. Ojo also, again, could opt to trade on the launchpad, and he could have built a portfolio of maybe $50,000, $100,000, $200,000, $300,000 of cryptos that would be paying him dividends every year for the rest of his life. I don't have the same opportunity. Although we all had the same capital of $10,000, but the difference is, Ojo made a decision to stake his witty, but I didn't stake. So it is very, very important that you have witty you're supposed to stake. You don't have witty, the smartest thing to do when we launch is to buy witty and stake. It is very, very important, because it is going to open great doors of opportunity for you. It is very, very, very important. Now, let's move on to the arbitrage platform. The arbitrage platform is an amazing platform. That is what we are all waiting for very, very soon. that we are going to make money every day, every single day of our lives. Now, this is the world's first crypto arbitrage and service platform. This is never seen in the crypto space. Because, please, it's not like what you have seen heard before. These days, some of them running away with people's money and all that. We'll give you 5% a day. We'll give you 7%, 5.5%. We'll give you 10%. We'll give you 1.2%. This is not like that. This one is the world's first crypto arbitrage and service platform. It is the smartest way for Web3 projects to gain visibility, generate buzz, and build a large and a loyal community. Listen, this has never been done in the crypto space. Never been done in the crypto space. If today is your first time, you haven't heard anything like this in the crypto space before. If you are hearing it, or if you hear it anywhere again, the person copied it from Witty. The person copied it from Witty. That's how it is. Period. Now, why is there the need for this arbitrage? Now, the major challenge of every Web3 project is to build a large community of token holders. Now, if you create a token or you create something on the blockchain, you want your token to gain value. Every blockchain or crypto owner wants his token to gain value. How are you going to gain the value? It is simple. The more people buy your token and hold, the more the price of your token goes up. That's how it is. Bitcoin is now $27,000 right now because a lot of people believe in Bitcoin and have bought Bitcoin and are holding the Bitcoin and are refusing to sell. Now, when everybody decides to sell Bitcoin at this moment, Bitcoin will come down. If everybody decides to sell, Bitcoin will come to naught. Now, the reason Bitcoin is going up and up and up and up is up. A lot more people every day is thinking of buying Bitcoin and holding for the long term. So every crypto owner wants people to buy his token and hold for the long term. So how do they do that already? So they use a strategy called airdrop. Many of us here has had airdrop before. Many of us here have had airdrop before. So they do the airdrop with the hope that these people will get to know and then refer more people, and all those people will get to know their projects. And then they will read about their project and may maybe believe in their project and buy and hold their token. And then they will have them in their community and sell the other products to them. But we all know that that hasn't been the case. I am an example because I always do it. Many of the airdrops I have gotten, I sell. Because every crypto enthusiast or community member always want to sell the crypto with the slightest opportunity he gets. Cryptos are hidden by with his money. He doesn't care how much he sells it. And the second thing is that when you give 1,000 people crypto, nobody wants to be dumped on. Nobody wants to hold it so that everybody will sell it and then the crypto will be worth nothing in his hand. So the moment the crypto is listed on our exchange, everybody is rushing to go and sell. And so, instead of the airdrop helping to bring the price of the token up, it rather drowns the price of the token deep down into the sea. We all know that after any airdrop, when the crypto is listed, the price starts coming down because everybody will start selling. Everybody will sell. Everybody will sell. So, as he also says that, we have a solution for this. Now, let's create a win-win situation for community members and then crypto companies as well. What does crypto companies want? They want a large community of token holders, people that will hold their token for the long term. And what does the community or crypto enthusiasts also want? They also want money to spend. So how can we give them money to spend and also have them to hold our token for the long term? That is how come our CEO divinely got this idea of creating the arbitrage as a service platform. So what we are saying is that now everybody can do arbitrage on our platform. How is it done? We are going to sell our own Witty to the people at a discount instead of giving to them at an airdrop. We sell it to them at a discount, and then they will sell on our debt swap at a profit. So let's say you buy on the arbitrage platform at maybe $1, you go and sell at $1.1. This is just for example. I'm not saying that's how it is. $1.1. So you make 10% profit. So let's say you put in $100, you are going to get $10 profit. That is how it is. That is for example. Now, but there is a requirement. Before you do that, you should have bought our token and stake. Now, the token and stake, that is what Web3 owners want. They want people to hold their token for the long term. And so when you stake the token, the staking period is for 1 year. Once you have bought and staked, then you can buy arbitrage. You can have a capital equal to your staking package, buy the arbitrage or buy our token at a discount on the arbitrage platform and sell on the DEX swap at a profit and make your profit. You can do it multiple times depending on the people, how many people you have also referred. That is how amazing it is. In this case, Web3 project owners will have a lot of people buying their token and holding for the long term, and then crypto enthusiasts will also have a way of earning money and making a livelihood. That is how amazing this platform is. Now, so this the idea that we are going to sell to other Web3 project owners later on. Now, we know that third-party companies cannot, nobody can do airdrop for forever. There's always a time period. So we know that Web3 projects could do this for maybe 2 months, a month, or 3 months, or depending on how much or how long they want to go. But with Witty, because we own the tokens, we own the infrastructure, and we are the originator of the ideas, and we have the liquidity, we know we can do this arbitrage for the very, very, very long term. Can be for the very, very, very long term. So let's see how many times you can trade. We can see, we know that first, your trading capital should be equal or less than your staked portfolio. Now, how many times can I trade? What will determine how many times I can trade and make profits on the arbitrage platform? Now, if you stake and you have no referral, now you can trade once a day. So if you are making $10 profit, $5 profit, once you make that profit, you are done for the day. Now, once you refer one person who will also come and stake, the person stakes and has the intention of doing arbitrage, then you are promoted, you are trading twice. So if you were making $10 before, all things being equal, you could make $20 daily. That is good money. Now, if you refer up to 10 people, you could be trading 5 times in a day. So if you were making $10, you could be making $50. That is all things being equal. $50 in a day. That is amazing. And if you have referred 20 people, you could be trading 10 times in a day. 10 times in a day. Now, imagine if you were making $10 per profit, per trade. And then now trading 10 times, all things being equal, you could be making $100 a day. $100, easy money. This money, there's no tax on it, too. Easy money. For referring 20 people or more, you trade 10 times and make cool money. There are instances you could make more than $100 a day. During our beta testing, I know people who made more than $100 a day. I know people who made hundreds of dollars in 1 day. That is how amazing this platform is. All you need to do is refer more people. And if you refer up to 50 people, you trade unlimited. Nobody limits you. You can trade, and be dozing. When you wake up, continue trading. Just refer 50 people, and that's it. Now, when you get a 50 people, it is not only the active trading that you're going to get. These 50 people will also be trading, and their referrals also. That is where it gets sweeter and sweeter. Now, you're going to earn passive income as these people are trading also. Because just like on any crypto platform, there's a fee attached to any crypto transaction. So on our Arbitrage platform and our DEX swaps, there are fees. And anytime your team members trade on those platforms, when they pay fees, you are rewarded. Now, on the first level, you are paid 15% out of the fees. On the second level to the 10th generation, you are paid 5%. So let's say you have 10 people on your front line. They also have 10 people, 100. They also have 10 people, 1,000. They also have 10 people, 10,000. Meaning on the fourth generation, you should have about 11,000 people in your team. On the first generation, if everybody is referring 10 people, all things being equal, 11,000 people in your team. If you are making 50 cents in a day, no, let me be very, very conservative. If you are making 10 cents in a day on each one of them, that will be $1,100 every day. Every day. That is why last week, Sedan said that he would have put more interest in building his team rather than doing the active arbitrage. Because active arbitrage might not be able to earn him $1,100 in a day. But if he refers people and trains his people to also refer, only to the fourth generation, each and everyone getting 10 people, and then they are trading, and then getting only 10 cents on each one of them will make him over $1,100 every single day. Whether he's on holidays, whether he's sleeping, whether he's in church, whether he's wherever he finds himself, whether he's there or not, this money is going to come to him. That is how amazing and powerful this platform is. What else do you want? What else do you want? And this is not only limited to our arbitrage platform. It cuts across our use cases. It cuts across our crypto debit card, our remittance platform, both of them. If any of your team from the first to the 10th generation uses it, you are going to earn money as they use it. That is how amazing it is. So you could be earning passive income and passive income and passive income, passive income, passive income. So much money. So much money. You do one job and then you get paid severally. So the CEO will always say that the value of one referral in our ecosystem is so huge because you could be earning so much on that person's transaction. That is how amazing our platform is. Now, we have unique selling points. Let me quickly finish. It is non-custodial. Platform is very safe. Very, very safe. Very, very safe. Non-custodial. You hold the private keys to your wallet and all tradings are done in your wallet. Nobody has access to your wallet or your money. It is global. It supports the most popular languages around the world. Now, we currently also have the most generous compensation plan. There's no crypto platform that pays 60% out to his community. No, only Witty. And then number four, our global referral link is another advantage as users will make money across multiple use cases, as I just said. So you refer people and then as they use our multiple use cases, you get paid. That's how amazing our platform is. Now, how are you going to sustain arbitrage platform? The CEO has dealt with it already. The money that we have used to pay ambassadors, crypto enthusiasts, and all these people for them to promote with you. That is what we want to give to management, want to give to us. We know that word of mouth is the strongest advertising tool. So the company wants to give that advertising money to us so that we will advertise the company instead of giving it to a few people and then not having so much effect. They want to give it to us. So investors are funding this platform, and so there is so much money to get, provided we will promote the platform. That's how simple it is. Now, we have testimonials. When we did the beta testing, we have people making 31.25%. We have people making 10% profits, people making 28% profits. You see, as I told you earlier, that people were making huge profits. Huge, huge profits People were making $53 per transaction. Amazing. So we had, it grew so much so that we had a testimonial page. We had a testimonial, we had a page that was created for testimonials that people gave so much. The beta test lasted for only 19 days. But there were so many people that made, people made several thousands of dollars in these 19 days just trading in the arbitrage. So this is not a platform we are going to test. It tried and tested. It works. That's how it is. It tried and tested. And that's how amazing the platform is. So I want to be, if today is your first time, I want to ask you, would you want to earn money in the crypto space, either in the bull run or the bear run, when cryptos are doing well and when cryptos are not doing too well? Do you want to make money? If the answer is yes, then look no further than this amazing platform. That is the Witty Arbitrage platform. And so, and that is not, that is active income. But as you tell other people, your family and friends, about this opportunity for them to also come and earn money, you are going to earn passive income. And so we want to welcome you to the passive income lifestyle. This is a lifestyle of passive income. You build it once, it will be there for years, and you'll be earning the money forever and ever. Now, I want to thank you all for joining us today. A great man once said, if somebody offers you an amazing opportunity and you're not sure you can do it, just say yes and learn how to do it later. I got somebody into the beta test in less than 30 minutes. The person started trading and making profits. One thing about Witty is that as you learn, you'll be making money. You'll be earning again also. So talk to the person that brought you on this call. Ask the person, how do you get started? And the person will maybe let you join his group or whatever. The person will take you through, and then you'll be rest assured that when we launch, you'll be among the first to know that you have launched, and then you get a referral link from your leader or the person that invited you on the call, and then you can get started immediately. Today is the time. Don't procrastinate, because procrastination is the enemy of success. Just like one writer once said that a year from now, you wish you had started today. If you don't start when we launch, a year from now, you will not know Witty. You will see Witty, you say, I attended a meeting. There were about 37 to 40 people on the call that day. I was among the first 40 people. Now look, Witty has over 400,000 people. And I'm not even, don't bite your finger. Don't be the one who say, I wish I started last year. Be the one who people will use as testimony for other people to join the business. So talk to the person that brought you on this call and ask the person, how do you get started, and get enlisted on the person's platform so that you be among the first to know when we launch. Thank you very much. I will give just a few minutes for the questions. I'm sorry, I've taken a little more than the time. Okay, let me read what is here. Okay, Mr. Ebami has answered some. That's why you need to have an... Okay. Somebody is asking, how is that going to be managed? Because the foreign systems are very keen about the attacks. Okay, Mr. Ebami has said the attacks charges that will apply to using these products and issues of taxes is covered and factored in. Okay. Okay, all right. Bami Dele, is it possible to lose money on our arbitrage trading platform? Okay, very, very good question. Now, you know, when we say arbitrage is time bound. Arbitrage is buying from one exchange and going to sell at another exchange. So you buy from one platform and sell at one platform, knowing that you make profit. Now, what it is that at any moment you are buying on an arbitrage platform, the price on the arbitrage platform will be cheaper than what it is selling on the DEX swap. Anytime, that is certain. Anytime you are buying on the arbitrage platform, the price on the arbitrage platform will be lesser than what it is being sold on the DEX swap. So if you sell on the DEX swap, you make profits immediately. Now, what is this? That some people, if you buy and then you hold it, and so I'm waiting, maybe I will get, if I sell, I'm going to make $20. I want $100 profit. And you hold, there's a probability that there will be an artificial loss. You have, by the time you come back and say you are going to sell, at that time, you will not have made a profit. So you have to hold on for the price to recover, then you can sell. That is how it is. So if you wait too long, you could have to wait a little more longer before you can get into profits. That is how it is. Okay, Shay is saying, pardon me, I missed your explanation on referrals in order to do arbitrage. How many referrals needed to trade? Okay, once you stake, you can trade once a day. If you want to trade more, you refer one person, you trade twice a day. You refer up to 10 people, you trade 5 times a day. Up to 20 people, you trade 10 times a day. And up to 50 people, you trade unlimited times in a day. That is how it is. Yeah, Chris is saying, had I known it's a wrong statement. Yes, had I known it's a wrong statement, I bet you, if you're on the call today and you are Thomas, I'm sorry if you are Thomas, forgive me. Like, I mean, you are doubting. A year from now, had I known, would be your story. That one for sure. That one for sure. Mr. Abami has answered, it's impossible for you to... You, in fact, you control when you will sell. So you, if you want to sell at a loss, it will be your choice. You control when to sell. So if you see that you waited too long and trade has gone against you, you just have to wait and then you recover and then you sell and make your profit. That is how we did it during the beta testing. We all made profits. That's how it is. And if you think that maybe holding it too long, you hold your money for too long, you could also sell in the meantime, if you have multiple trades, and come and buy and recover what you have lost. That's how it is. You could do it that way. Bamidele is asking, by Eben's explanation and my understanding, a trust wallet will be attached to the DexSwap platform. Yes, just like you are trading on PancakeSwap. It's the same. Is the same. Okay, Mr. Ebami has answered. Yes. What about cases where you can't sell because the system does not permit, like it happened during the beta? I lost almost. Okay. Listen, Sedan has explained it was a beta testing. And so they had to. Management, because management was testing if this arbitrage will work, they put a limited amount of liquidity, so there was no liquidity actually on the platform, and so not a lot of people, many people couldn't take part of the beta testing. That's how it was, not meant for everybody, but people that had money, a lot of money, that wanted to trade couldn't trade because it was for only testing. But it's not going to be the same at this point. At this point, you are going to have a lot of liquidity, so any point, at any time you want to buy or sell, you can buy and sell. That takes me to Sedan also talked about the possibility of everyone providing liquidity and earning passive income. You know, when you provide liquidity, no matter how small, everybody that trades on the DEX swap, you are going to earn income on the person. Whatever fees the person pays, you are going to earn a percentage of the fees. So, there's one thing on earning passive income on your team. There's one thing. That is one thing. And that is another thing is earning passive income on everybody that trades on the platform. That is how amazing. So you could also, you yourself, no matter how small, you could provide liquidity on the DEX swap and be earning passive income. just make sure that maybe maybe $1,000 worth of BUSD, $1,000 worth of WTI. It has to be the same, equal quantity. That is how it is. Then you can also add liquidity and be enjoying the passive income. Okay, you say that I'm asking before. I never did arbitrage before. I also believe there will be some form of course, there will be.